better, huh? Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. We're gonna kick this off right now. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Woo! It was about 1966, honey. You do me wrong, but still I'm crazy about you. Stay away too long, and I can't do without you. Every chance you get, you seem to hurt. Makes my love stronger than before. I know flowers grow from crazy. I'm in love with the pain, baby. Ain't that the cute, peculiar ass? Ain't that the cute, baby? Woo, peculiar ass can be. Yes, now. Whoa. Hey, baby. Honey, you're wonderful. In you, there is a rare quality. Your love, baby, it means the world to me. For me, always the same. And you have nothing, baby, in return. You're really more than I deserve. From my heart, I need you first. You're a wonderful. To love you. I'm willing to give it up, give it up. There's always one who loves more than the other, but I don't mind, I don't mind. I'm willing to pay the price. Have you love at any sacrifice? Darling, I love you. Little darling, I need you. Little darling, I want you. Oh, darling, got to have you. Me a ride, going to Chicago, the last place my baby stayed. Hitchhike, babe, packing up my bag, gonna leave this old town right away. Hitchhike, babe, find a girl, if I can hitchhike all around the world. Chicago's to the limit, the sign on the highway red. Hitchhike, baby, oh,
keep moving till I get to that dream called 630. Hitchhiking, gonna find that girl. Thinking about my baby. You see, I love her and I'm too busy to. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh yeah. How sweet it is to be loved by you, baby. Oh Lordy Lord. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Somebody loves you. Oh, baby. Got to say how sweet, sweet it is.
Down in New Orleans, my God. As a matter of opinion, I think he's stuck. My opinion is he's the cream of the crop. As a matter of taste, to be in black, he's my ideal. As a matter of fact, and oh, muscle man could take my hand. Oh, my God.
He knew so much about music, and he was a songwriter. And to work with him, it was like going to school. It was like working with a professor, someone who really knew what he was talking about. If you were to sing a song, he would say, well, that song's not for you. Or do it this way, and it'll work. And it normally worked.
So many days you passed me by.
We had charm classes, and they brought in people who were the best in their field, like choreographer Charlie Atkins, who was just fabulous. And Barry was on top of all that.
Wait a minute.
as I no China smile and have no wings, so I can't fly. I'll go away to a lonesome valley, weep and pass.
Could better express myself by being able to sing all types of music and being able to sing the kinds of music that I loved. I could better express myself rather than singing one particular type music, because I love all music. So I wanted to expand and stretch out.
Cause this time you're not getting through to me. Say yeah! Clap your hands just a little bit louder. Clap your hands just a little bit louder.
The winner is Stevie Wonder for Intervision.
I thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. I thank all of you because all of you here have many different cultures and backgrounds have made it possible for a man of a black culture to have a dream fulfilled. I thank you because in my lifetime I never thought that I would experience magic. The moments of magic that I've experienced because of you, all of you, the members of Motown and the family, the different artists, management and staff, and friends. That magic of yesterday encouraged me to create music that I'm doing today and that I will do tomorrow. So therefore, there is magic that will last through yesterday, today, and forever.
and said, baby, everything is all right. Uptight, out of sight. Baby, everything is all right. Uptight, out of sight. A poor man's son from across the railroad track. Only shirt I own is hand on my back. But I'm the envy of every single guy. All the time for a while. My money's low and my suit's on style. But it's alright if my clothes are new. Out of sight. Everybody let me hear you say, baby, everything is alright. Uptight, out of sight. Baby, everything is alright. Uptight, it's clean out of sight. Went and stayed too long. Now I'm wondering if your love's still strong. Ooh, baby, can I have science and living on you? Then that time I went and said goodbye. Now I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Then there's the Milky Way. My Sherry, amor, pretty little one I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for. I wish that you were mine. Everyone sing la 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 for me one time. And the king among Sir Duke. And with a voice like Carlos Jr. Now, that's the way the band can push. You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over me. You can feel it all over. Everybody all over me. Go! Sunshine of my life, don't you ever forget it. And that's why I'll always stay around. You are
'cause you came to my rescue. And I know that this must be heaven. How could so much love be inside of you? Oh, you are the sunshine of my life, baby. That's why I'll always stay around. You know I can't stop it, baby. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you'll always stay in my heart.
I agree with Norman. You take some Holland Doja Hollands, some Stevens in it, some Greaves, and some Four Tops, and you got yourself a head rest.
My heart, like Mickey's, is still in the theater, but I will always feel that I, as a result of my experience with Motown, that I will be a much better theater writer, because what they taught me how to do was to communicate rather than just to write.
Yeah, we learned a lot from you, too, though.
Thank you, Mickey.
We learned a lot from you.
But I never won any of the poker games.
You're a very bad poker player.
What key are we in, Sonny?
C.
That's good. Once in my life, I have someone who needs me.
Thank you. Yeah.
Someone I've been so long. Oh, yeah. It's your key, Mickey. Once in my life.
Once out of three.
I can go where life.
I can go where life needs me.
Somehow.
Somehow. I'll be strong.
Whitfield and I wrote a lot of songs together. I told Whitfield, I said, in order for you to get with this company, you got to give me half of your song.
And that's the truth.
he always had a half an idea, so I brought the other half, and I demanded my...
And the idea was he had to give you half the song, right? Half, you
Anyhow, I personally, I really do believe that there is a formula and a science involved. It's the competition. The competition is something that many people just take for granted. But I think that competition does breed champions in every type of sport or business or whatever else it is. You do absolutely come up with the best as a result of people competing with one another.
I can't imagine doing anything but writing. When I met Barry, I had... completely fell on my face as a singer at his sister's company, Anna Records. it didn't go too well, to say the least. But like I said, it probably would have taken me longer to achieve what I achieved at Motown if I had if there wasn't any Motown. But I can't think of doing anything but what I've done in the last 25 years.
I tell you, the greatest thrill was to watch an audience. And when we took the reviews out, to watch an audience sing the lyrics of the songs, to see 1,000 people singing the lines of the songs that the fellows have written. I mean, with each one of us, the joy to see that happen gave us a feeling that the sales of the records couldn't give you, just to hear the audience singing your songs and knowing that they cared enough to learn the words. I mean, that was the magic, you know.
The public was our pulse. Because one of the things you must remember is that when you're dealing with people, the people make you, you know, and the people also can break you. Now, if somebody's buying 2 or 3 million records, or maybe 1 million records, that is a direct indication that they like what you're doing.
I think the writers at Motown reflect the feeling of the people during that time. We were the voice of the people. So, I mean, you know, nobody had any money. I mean, we come from a ghetto concept, so obviously we brought the feelings and the ideas with us. So in doing songs, we reflect what we felt. We were the voice. I mean, I think music today represents the voice of the people, except when it gets kind of out there. Here's a good example of some of the lyrics that we had to work with. La 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 la. Now let's do something together.
Great idea.
That's a great idea.
Not too much rhythm.
Yeah, right.
Okay, let's do Heatwave.
Heat Wave.
No.
Come and get these memories.
Come and get these. We already did one of those guys.
Yeah, right.
We wrote all these songs about love, good love, bad love,
war,
peace. Why not something about the bottom line?
How about the way we were?
You know what? While we were writing about all those songs about all that love stuff, someone else was writing a song about something else, and we all wound up working for them.
Although there were many outstanding solo performers signed to the label over the years, the groups were the ones that gave Motown a special identity. Those wonderful groups with the optimistic names like Miracles, Supremes, Tops, Temptations, Pips. In the early days, Motown was not only a home, it was a school as well, a finishing school. And if you didn't pass your courses, you were finished. But if you survived, it looked like this.
Nowhere.
the friendship chain. Everybody shake a hand, shake a hand.
Don't you know I'm talking about the friendship chain?
Get over. Shake a hand, make a friend.
Now people listen to us now.
Cha-cha, whoop, 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 whoop.
We're doing our thing.
Tomorrow, brighter day for our children. Oh, oh,
oh, people, now we can do it. I can prove it, but only if my heart's all with it now. So get on board the friendship train. Everybody, shake your hand, shake your hand. I'm talking about the friendship train. Get on board, shake your hand, and the friend.
The Four Tops and the Tempting Temptations. Here to battle it out just like in the old days.
Just an illusion, and your world around is tumbling.